Tiger Theater's 2018 one-act play has had an amazing run so far this competition season, which has included a regional championship, an outstanding stage crew award, and a total of 5 all-star actors. The one-act team will be looking to defend their state championship this weekend when they compete in the state competition on October 27th.
Well, the piece is called Women and War, and I thought it was very timely, first of all, in the times that we're in with conflict in different parts of the world, plus the women's movements that are going on right now, because the play takes a look at the roles of women across 5 different wars.
In the one act, I play Helen, who is the fiance of Buddy, and they are a World War II couple. It's more of like a kind of glimmer of hope as far as the play goes, as compared to a lot of the sadder stories in the play.
I knew following last year's 6A state championship that it might add a little pressure to both me and my students. So daily, we just talk about the meaning of the show.
I know that going into one act with a huge target on our back, after taking the championship from Choctaw, who had had it for 13 years, we're gonna go in with so much passion that, you know, whatever happens, I know that it's gonna be good.
The crew is always important in every production. The actors on stage look so great because of all of the hours of work and dedication that the crew puts in any production. And several of our crew members this year were on crew last year, and so they're able to help get the crew this year understanding the importance of their jobs, and everybody's job is very important to this process. We've got talented students on stage giving it their all, and they are so good on stage and off.